Reverend Dan Parson doing the healing here today.
Amen. We don't speak no Spanish.